And in our dojo, we're not afraid to borrow from other styles as well. It'll be the same attack. This one will involve defense from an Aikido Jiu-Jitsu style martial arts.
And then if you really want to make sure they don't get up and chase you, and then run away.